shared in Indiana in 11 years, and one hadn't been outright won in 20 years, you realize you don't buy these at Walmart. You have to earn them. You have to earn them. And this program earned your Big Ten championship last year. Now, 1983 was a special year. Most of us weren't here. Probably a lot of people in here were, but most of us in the program weren't here. But that was called the People's Banner. That was when Bob Knight made it just a little bit bigger than the other ones, because that was the banner that signified when adversity had struck, when they had some injuries, when things weren't going well, they absolutely had to have the fans and a fever pitch and a nonstop swinging pendulum that would not let them lose. And that's why that banner got hung.